we're bebopping. We're still at top of Diamond 4 and bebopping around. But I got into Diamond 3 yesterday playing Nidalee. I think there's definitely been a trend of like when I play in the evenings, the games seem I don't think I've had like a good session in the evenings in over a week. I think it's the same thing every time. I play in the evenings, the game go worse. I'm not superstitious or anything. I can only assume either the opponents are better or I'm worse or something's different in the evenings.
Where'd the music go?
I don't know. Like I said, I could be worse. The games could be better. The games could be trollier. I honest to God don't know, but I don't personally feel like I'm playing like tilted or anything. I'm not in a rush. Like the last time I was in Korea, it was very rushed, right? Like you have like a month and like people judge your result based on like a month of fucking games. And so like now I really don't give a fuck. Right. Like people don't understand, like I'm gonna be living here for the next almost 2 years, so I have time to play and I have time to explore and to actually enjoy the game, right? I'm not gonna let the Shaco start for free. Yeah, it's different when it's your home server, exactly. I should be able to win that. Should be able to win that. But I'd rather flip the aggression onto them. Then wait, you know? Gonna go E second. See, that's why I'd rather flip the aggression on him, because they're just gonna die to everything he throws at them anyways. I should have fucking stayed when she did that. Well, it's a little dangerous because Shaco could be. Yeah, Shaco. Oh, no, that wasn't. That wasn't a rally TP. That's Shaco. Good spot. Why is that not working? Happening here. I need to get out of here and recall.
Yeah.
Have my item. I need to make a move. I need to make a move to top. You guys getting fucking molested up here. I don't understand. Really do anything until it makes sense. No, the Shaco's here. LeBlanc is very slow. A very slow LeBlanc. A gentle LeBlanc. Hi, how is this possible? Because every time I fucking play Nidalee, it's impossible for a team to fucking win with a lead. It's crazy. They have a lead. They all have a lead. The top has a lead. The mid has a lead. Fucking Christ. My game on this champion has evolved so much. And it still doesn't fucking matter. These fucking inbreeders. It's crazy. Invade the guy level 1. Outlevel him by 2 levels. He fucking face checks my team. It doesn't matter. They misplay. They all die. He holds fucking exhaust like a 5-year-old. Dies. He's 9 ping. He's fucking slower than me. He's half my age. Crazy. Crazy shit. Ridiculous. Same thing top. I spear top laner for half an hour. 3v2. My mid takes 8 years to rotate. Still loses lanes. Wild. Crazy shit. Don't know where Shaco is right now. Like, this guy is just so gapped. It's crazy. At least bot lane got a tower. Oh, I stepped on a ward. Holy shit. This guy's useless. Over and over, my bot lane just rotates and dies. I fucking hate, I hate how like, they should be good. They should be good enough to pilot these types of opens, but they just aren't. Sick assassin work, dude. You're 10 screens away with LeBlanc. Crazy. Thank you. Mumu's 8 times more functional. I don't know where Shaco is right now. Lose his tower to this. She still has R to outplay. Okay. You guys beast moding right now, thank God. As he really should be, considering the open that he got. Maybe I should have went Zhonya second versus Shaco. I don't speak Korean, but I can already discern what these assholes are saying. Like, Shaco ganked a bunch. You didn't gank. It's like, yeah. If you guys didn't invade level one, one of you were AFK. LeBlanc did something incredible. The difference between the mids right now. Alright. Shaco died in that last fight. I just take the recall. I don't know. These guys are going real deep, so maybe I shouldn't. I think I should go Zonya's like right away in this game. Please kill him. I pay money for it. You're not gonna, because you can't read items, but what the fuck are they doing? Let's go get a blue buff. Shaco has three items. I have very close to three items myself.
날 가두어둘 순 없어.
Balanced. This mid gap is the biggest of the gaps. Wide gap. It's a very wide gap mid. I think we just go to Baron here and try to force it after the recalls. Nothing more frustrating than losing with LeBlanc, man. This champion tilts me so hard. A champion's so bad, it can make Ryze look good. Motherfuckers. They literally get scuttled. Shaco ults and ignites. It gets a free scuttle. It's crazy. That's so crazy. I gotta watch that back before this coaching. I straight take his ignite, I take his ult, I run away. He contests scuttle, they run away, they run to red. It's so crazy. How do they expect to win if they just give every bit of ground away? It's so wild how stupid they are after lane phases. Honestly, these guys are stupid in lane phases. No, I don't trust you fuckers. Crazy. You guys don't know what scuttles do. How much I can do without a his vision here.
적을 처치했습니다. 적을 처치했습니다.
This takes so long to do. I think we lose this drag, like... If we ace them after, we could end, maybe. Could be interesting. We gotta push hard here. Nice. Whew. Nice push. Like I said, we kind of had to push off a Baron to end. Nice. That was nice. That was a good way to win that game. That was dope. Guys, hit the like button, the share buttons, click your buttons, okay? There's a lot of you in here this morning or this evening for you guys. We're just grinding. I'm really liking, I'm liking Nidalee a lot on the Korea server. I'm liking her a lot. Because I'm learning a lot as I play. And what I'm finding is that she is, she's good for the tempo. I'm surprised we won that one, to be honest, because it was pretty frustrating. The open was so good. Open was so good, and we just have like no power on the dragon fights. Bot lane just rotates over and fucking gets me, dude. But that was dope. Yeah, the Ryze did get caught. Okay, so I gotta set up coaching. Give me a second.